Hello and welcome to Sports Diary. The Indian Premier League 2020 story is getting sweeter by the day. With close heart-stopping matches becoming norm in IPL 2020, the viewership numbers of the first 4 weeks of the league has jumped by 30% year-on-year in comparison with the last year of IPL. As per BARC data, the first 32 matches, week 38 and 41 of IPL 2020 has been watched by 361 million people, registering 233.9 billion viewership minutes in first 4 weeks of the tournament. Such is the craze of the IPL season this year that it has recorded a jump of 30% in the viewership minutes per match over the last season. While this season has registered 7.3 billion viewing minutes per match, which is for 32 matches, for IPL 12, the count was 5.6 billion, which was for 35 matches. Data provided by the Broadcast Audience Research Council India further says that the total viewing minutes for the ongoing IPL season stands at 233.9 billion. Similarly, the IPL 13 had recorded 11% hike in the cume reach at 110 million versus 99 million in IPL 12 for 35 matches. This year, IPL has witnessed a 15% hike in an average time spent per match as compared to the last season. Meanwhile, in the week 41 BARC ratings, Star Sports 1 Hindi has again left behind channel of every genre to be number one channel of the week. Match between Virat Kohli's Royal Challengers Bengaluru versus KL Rahul Kings 11 Punjab is the number one program of the week across the genre. If you like the videos above, do like, share and subscribe Sports Diary.